All right. Hey, sir, you don't want to think that with your hands.